How do you believe God has a plan for you? If you believe that God has a plan for you, and that plan is second by second. It isn't moment by moment. It is second by second. Meaning that God, we have obligations. You know, you can't be like, you know, John the Baptist walking in the wilderness, you know, and like, well, you know, do whatever you want to do. But we have obligations. But moment by moment, and second by second, we can live in this lordship that we have over Christ and say, God, what do you want me to do? You are my Lord, and I'm going to walk in you. And I'm not going to just be curious about the things that you have for me, but I want to be obedient. I want to be a good son because you're a good, good father. And I want to walk in you.